Expressions of Us, a student showcase, premiered Friday, December 1st at Catapult Creative House. For students enrolled in professional practices, the exhibition served as their final project.
The class is kind of about the nuts and bolts of being a professional artist.
So we began with an invitation out to students in our department, and we also sent in our own submissions in the class for the show. Once we got all the submissions, we juried every single submission. We chose what artists would be featured in the show.
Artist Talk was held on November 30th, where contributors talked about their process and inspiration. They expect their project to have real-world applications.
This show helps a lot because we had to do a proposal, we had to apply, tell the artist why they should choose our artwork for this show, and that's in real life. Any show, as an artist that you apply to, you'll go through these steps, so it's really good practice.
All artwork is for sale and will be on display at Catapult through the end of the month.